There's always a bacteria and parasitic risk in swimming pools, but we aim to reduce the risk and avoid disease transmission as well as chemical allergic reactions. We need to treat the water to the highest standard in order to protect children and provide a great swimming experience and air quality for everyone, including the pool staff. We need to use chlorine because it's the only disinfectant that will kill bacteria quickly. However, it has some disadvantages. It will kill most bacteria in the water, but not bacteria growing in biofilms or in bacterial flock. Chlorine forms disinfection byproducts, which are toxic, especially when they become volatile and pass from the water into the air. All pools have a slippery biofilm grease because bacteria stick and grow on all surfaces in contact with water, like the pool walls and pipework, but most of all, the sand in the sand filters, because this is the largest surface area in contact with the water. Bacteria form biofilms with an alginate jelly covering which protects them from chlorine. The bacteria will grow inside the biofilm and even high concentrations of chlorine will not kill them. The water is acidic on the surface of biofilms and this is where trichloramine is formed. Trichloramine can cause lung and eye irritation and is responsible for the chlorine smell in most pools. A low filtration velocity gives the best mechanical filtration performance. By halving the speed, the performance will be 4 times better. It also increases the reaction time for a flocculant like APF to get the best possible filtration result. The energy consumption and noise level will be reduced. Since we need to backwash at velocity of 40 to 50 meters an hour, a frequency controller is a good solution to work with different velocities for filtration and backwashing. APF is a strong coagulant and flocculant which should be injected in a zeta potential mixer. The ZPM not only mixes the water to improve the process of coagulation and flocculation, it also cavitates the water to drop the zeta potential and increase oxidation potential. This helps to remove bacteria and parasites by filtration. It ruptures cell walls, then kills them by oxidation. AFM has a surface area 300 times greater than sand and a negative surface charge which attracts all particles that have been given a positive charge by APF. The strong negative zeta potential prevents bacteria forming biofilms on the surface of AFM. By eliminating the acidic biofilm, trichloramine will not be formed. Trichloramine, also known as nitrogen trichloride gas, is responsible for the chlorine smell in pools. The toxic gas also causes eye and lung irritation. AFM helps to solve this problem. AFM is a highly engineered product that provides optimum water filtration. Unlike sand and other filter media, it will not channel, so unfiltered water will never enter the pool. AFM removes much more from the water than sand or any other type of filter media, but what goes in also needs to get out of the filter. This is why filters need to be backwashed with water. During a backwash at 40 to 50 meters per hour, the grains of AFM are fluidized and 100% of the trapped particles and dissolved pollutants are removed. The best a sand filter can achieve is around 70%. Up to 50% less water is used to backwash AFM, and the media lasts for the life of the filter. Chlorine is consumed by the sun. ACO protects the chlorine against photoreduction from the sun so that less chlorine is needed. ACO, in combination with sunlight, generates hydroxyl radicals that have a very high oxidation potential. The radicals will consume organic matter in the water without forming any dangerous disinfection byproducts. All of the products and chemicals work together to amplify each other's performance. This is why it's called DAISY, because it is a Dryden Aqua Integrated System and the perfect solution to get the best water and air quality for both private and public swimming pools. perfect healthy conditions at the lowest possible cost. It can't get any better.